Hey guys, I hope that you are doing well. Welcome to this YouTube video. So, you know, on my Instagram, I announced a very, very stupid challenge. I don't know how I'm going to do it, but basically this challenge is to do one YouTube video per day until 31 December of 2020. So if you're not subscribed, if you don't follow me on Instagram, go do it right now, please. Because, you know, I just shared a lot of tips. You can ask me, you can DM me any questions you have. And, you know, while I can do it, I will answer you via DM. And yeah, so go check it out what I'm doing on Instagram. I post a lot of stories also, so it can help you. But so what I'm planning to do for 2020 is a lot of videos about social media marketing and how to build a digital marketing agency from scratch, all right? So I will be putting out the most value on YouTube, all right? Nobody has ever done this. And trust me, the amount of value I'm going to bring here, I'm just dropping a bomb on YouTube right now. All right, so in this first video, what I want to show you guys is, all right, when you start your agency, how to outreach clients, what are the organic attraction methods available for you in the market right now, all right? I mean, you know, it's methods that are available since, you know, since decades. But you have some new methods right now, and you have also some new tools that you can use that will really simplify your life when it comes to prospecting, when it comes to, you know, to attractions, to client attraction, like how to generate meetings. This is the question of this video. Like, how can you generate meetings for your agency? Because, you know, the hardest thing really that I see a lot of agency owners struggle with is to generate meetings. Because, you know, if you can generate meetings on demand, you will have clients. And if you can bring results for your clients, you will retain your clients. So the most important is to figure out how to build the system, how to attract meetings, how to generate meetings on demand. And I'm going to show you those methods in this video. Again, if you're not subscribed, subscribe to this channel. My name is Selim Shami, and I'm going to bring a lot of value for you guys. And also give me a thumbs up because, you know, it will help to reference the video. So let's, you know, a quick summary. Here is what we are going to cover. So cold calling, of course, cold calling will never disappear and it's working, guys. I'm going to talk more about it in this video. LinkedIn, so a new tool, all right? You didn't have LinkedIn back, you know, in the last decades, but now you have LinkedIn and now you can leverage LinkedIn. You can do a lot of LinkedIn connections and you can generate meetings and you can generate clients using LinkedIn. So I'm going to talk about LinkedIn in this video also. Emails still extremely effective, especially when you have the right tools and when you know how to generate high open rates, all right? And video outreach is also a new method because, you know, guys, video is working tremendously well this time. You can see it on Facebook, you can see it on Instagram. Video ads on, you know, on those platforms are working extremely well because right now, you know, what people need is videos much more than, you know, than text or photos. So that's why video outreach is a great new method and it's working really effectively. And finally, this is a small bonus, but you have also paid attraction methods. Now, if you're starting your company, if you're starting your digital marketing agency, I don't recommend to start with paid attraction methods because you can generate clients, you can generate money using those organic ones, all right? So let's get right into it. The first one is cold calling, all right? So cold calling works. And why cold calling, why I love cold calling and why cold calling is so great is because not a lot of people are willing to do cold calling. You know, cold calling, it's hard. It's really, really hard. You can't scale it. I mean, it takes a lot of energies. And what I want to tell you guys, the first thing is if you are planning to do cold calling, do not cold call if you're not able to do at least 250 calls per week. So that's at least 50 calls per day, all right? If you're working 5 days per week, do at least 50 calls per day or it will just not work, all right? You need frequency if you want to be great, and if you want to get results, you need at least 250 calls a week. Like, seriously, do not plan to do cold calling if you're not going to do those numbers. But what you can do, you're not necessarily have to do all of those calls by yourself. You can hire a virtual assistant that will do the calls for you. All right, that's a good strategy. All right, to outsource the cold calling, so you start to automate the cold calling, the outreach. You have a virtual assistant calling for you. All right, you provide the list, you provide the template, you provide the training for them, and they call for you. This is, I mean, they generate meetings automatically, and so you can conduct the meetings and close them. All right, LinkedIn outreach. Now, LinkedIn outreach, you need to automate LinkedIn outreach. So what I mean by automation is, you know, at the beginning, you can manually connect with your potential clients and then send them automatic messages. But the best thing is, you know, is to have automation tool that connect with your potential clients while you are sleeping. All right, so I mean, this is a whole new level now, because, you know, you can generate meetings on autopilot. Like, seriously, you can just optimize your profile in a certain way, put the links, all right, put the links of your website where people can schedule a video call with you, and have your LinkedIn profile optimized in a way that, you know, by doing the automated LinkedIn connections, you will have a lot of inbound leads that people, you know, potential clients that will see your profile and that will message you. You know, the role is inversing. You will not message them, they will message you. And on the side, you can also do automate, you know, LinkedIn sequences where you send out LinkedIn messages to potential clients until they answer. But after, you will always have to do the work if they answer, because that will stop the automation. And so you will have to do the work, you will have to answer them, and you will have to schedule the meeting with them, all right? But they can schedule it by themselves if they go on your website and if they schedule a call with you directly, all right? So that's LinkedIn, very interesting platform. Again, it's new. It's not like cold calling or emails, right? This is a new platform. It just came, and you have a lot of potential on LinkedIn, because the organic outreach is just out of imagination. This is just crazy, right? On Facebook and Instagram, organic reach is basically destroyed, all right? It's dead. But on LinkedIn, it's still an amazing opportunity. Email and video outreach. So again, email is the same principle as LinkedIn. So you build a list, all right, of potential clients, and then you send automatic sequences. So what I like to use for emails is HubSpot. I just send sequences of emails. Everything is automated, all right? And it's sequences of emails, and until they respond, the automation is continuing. When they answer, you know, I might answer them. I will answer them, right? And I will schedule a call with them, but they can schedule it again directly on my website by going into the video. Like, they can book a video call with me directly on my website, all right? And video outreach, again, I don't do that a lot, but I do it with plenty of potential clients. Not a lot, right? This is not my main outreach methods, but I did it a lot for some potential clients that I really wanted to work with. I just recorded myself like this. Hey, my name is Selim Shami. I'm sending you this video outreach message because, you know, I saw your company, and by the way, you are recording your screen while showing their social media, and just explain your service. You tell them, you know, I saw you on Facebook, I saw you on Instagram, I saw that you're not doing paid advertising, I saw that you're not doing SEO the right way. And basically what I'm doing in my company is we have a process, and we will do that for you. Just explain your service, right? And then tell them at the end, call to action. If you want to schedule, if you want to talk this more with me, we can schedule a call together so I can offer you a free audit, a more detailed audit for your company, and we see if you are a right fit to work together. So that's emails is, you know, methods that is there I mean, forever, I think. And video outreach is something that is new, right? So email and video outreach, really, really effective. And finally, bonus, paid attraction methods. So I don't recommend them until you reach six figures, right? Because you can generate money and you can generate clients without using paid attraction methods, without spending money on advertising. Like at the beginning, try to keep money, right? Don't invest. And honestly, it takes money to generate clients with paid attraction methods. After, it's all automated when you're using paid attraction, so it's really cool. You even don't need to hire virtual assistants to answer the emails or to do the phone calls, but do it when you reach six figures, all right? When you have a good cash flow coming in and when your company is starting to be stable. So guys, that's it for this video. I hope that you liked it. This was three organic methods, all right, that you can use right now in your business, that you should use. Use all of them, attack your clients from all angles, and paid attraction methods are for after you reach six figures, in my opinion. All right, so if I hope that you enjoyed this video first, don't forget to subscribe, to follow me on Instagram, and to subscribe on my YouTube channel, because again, I'm doing one video like this per day, and I'm going to just deliver a ton of value for you guys. Nobody has ever done this in the entire industry, in the entire SMMA industry. So I hope that you liked this video, and I will see you guys in another one.